I worry about drone warfare. I worry about what's happened with warfare is it's all conducted by remote control now. So for the people who are doing it, it's like a video game. And I think it's very, it doesn't have the visceral. I mean, if you have to stab somebody with a sphere, with a spear, you sort of get to see their suffering, and that there's a human element to it that I think limits warfare. But if you're just operating a little cursor on a screen and push a button like a video game, I don't think you really identify with that person in the same way. So I think, well, it certainly makes warfare safer. It kind of sanitizes it in a way that hides the horror of what's really going on. So I worry about that from a moral standpoint. I've never worked on those weapon systems, and I really don't want to.